building is lifetime natural, not one time natural, one time no, one time yes.
It is or it's not.
Yeah. So here Mr. Pete with Michael.
Hello Mr. Pete.
This is the creator of Team Forever Natural, right?
Correct.
Say to us something about Team Forever
Natural. Team Forever Natural?
Yeah.
One of the reasons we chose Marco to be on the team is because of what it represents. We believe it's about health first, not building big muscles. It's about building our health, and the physique comes after that. And this man represents that probably better than anybody we know in regards to what it means to be a bodybuilder, what it means to be a natural bodybuilder. And it's all about our health. That's the most important thing, and how it helps us to live a healthy, strong, long life. And that's why he represents everything we want out of our team.
Thanks so much. This is an example of a great bodybuilder. He loves the sport and the health. His body, talk. Great friend, great athlete, great experience, great man. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Marco.
This is our favorite part of competition.
The only thing that's missing is staying at the same time.
Because,
pizza.
Yeah, pizza, because here is the brunch, no?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And when the food cold, Mr. Pick comes. That's correct.
We follow.
Today, your so, show.
Yes.
Your arms. Are the walls?
You want to see my arms?
Yeah. Today, you won't show.
Fantastic.
Your arms.
Not Mr. Pick.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
So we have another member of the Forever Man.
There we go.
Fantastic.
Not Mr. Pick.
Yes, fantastic.
Yeah, so we have another. Talking, you won't talk about Forever Natural.
You know, it's what I've always said is just being part of, you know, trying to be an ambassador for the sport and, you know, that represent what this sport truly should be. It's you know, being a good example and doing it the right way and just trying to, you know, not take the shortcuts and keep going year after year. So that's you know, being a lifetime natural is more important to me than, you know, winning a trophy or the gold medal. So the integrity of the sport.
Perfect. Thanks so much. So.